why you got it on video. Till the world blow.
Clarence Iron. Yeah, well, you got 120 arrests?
Look. They lied.
They lied.
They lied.
It wasn't enough.
Tell them, Kayo. Tell them how you feel, man.
They lied. Hey, player, I almost had y'all. You know what? Look, I never knew when I filed the pole man lawsuit. Dude accepted. Damn it. You lucky you went to Glenwood. I was at your head.
So how did you beat that case with me, though, man?
Because, what you say? What you say?
But they sent me home.
What you say out your mouth?
I said I shot at you because you reached under your shirt.
The man asked you, did you see my hand? You said yes.
Yeah.
All right, well, if you saw my hand, motherfucker, then you know nothing in my hand. Fuck wrong, dude. It's open and shut. You done went crazy. What, you the stagger bully? I know they didn't push you out of cook. You in will now, man. You done went nuts.
Man. Hey.
Tell him again, man, Kyle. Tell him again.
You never saw nothing in my motherfucking hand.
Kyle, tell him about Drizzy making Drizzy the right ring.
Hold up.
You
what? Right. Tell you say I had a gun. They said, well, did you see his hands? He said, yeah. He said, well, what was in there? He said, I don't know. What happened? You didn't know what the fuck.
That's what you said?
No.
I was your fuck, man.
You went right for the judge.
Put this on Facebook.
You said, judge.
They lied.
You said, judge, how can you shoot at somebody for selling dope? You know who you said that?
No, you said, they said, do you see my hands? You said, was nothing in them. If you was nothing in them, what the fuck?
No, I said, you under your shirt. That's what I said.
Did he miss you? Did he miss you?
I missed him too.
Damn! How the fuck you missed him?
I know. But I think
him
being so dark and hiding in the dark, he was camouflaged.
Hey, yeah, put it
in. I will beat this gunshot for you.
What's up?
Damn, bad motherfucker. Him and his dad. His daddy laying in the daddy don't look. We ain't got no more money. I can't come. I'm too bad.
You know, my kid's gonna get a kick out of this. What? No, man, I want everybody to know what the highest price store in on the east side of Chicago has.
The highest price store is Center Liquor.
Yep. Look at all this stuff, all expired. Look at this.
That's a club.
Look at it. Look at it.
Expired, man. They can take a picture.